All right, guys, top six answers on the board. Name something Steve Harvey might do to disguise himself so he can go out in public. CL.
Shave his mustache.
Shave the mustache. Good answer. Good answer. Well, look like we won't be going outside. Shave my mustache.
Put on a sweatsuit.
Put on a sweatsuit. Put on a sweatsuit.
We are gonna play. We're gonna play.
Now, I'm gonna tell you something. This is a good question right here, because I really want to know. I've tried everything. All right, Lori, what you got? Give me something I could do to disguise myself when I go out in public.
Okay, Steve, I'm gonna say put on a wig.
When you say wig, like what kind?
The old Steve, vintage Steve.
Well, then I would look like Steve then. Good idea, Lori. Oh, yeah, that'll work. That'll throw him off. Get the hair back you used to have.
Yeah,
put it on the wig.
All right, all right,
all right. All right, y'all.
Kevin Jr., name something Steve Harvey might do to disguise himself so he can go out in public.
Don't go outside.
That's all right.
Come on, Jada, help me out now. Give me something Steve Harvey might do to disguise himself so he can go out in public.
Okay. I would say put on makeup.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What you think this is? Put on makeup. You gotta think of something now. Bruce Family Castile. Name something Steve Harvey might do to disguise himself so he can go out in public.
I'm gonna say wear shades.
Wear shades.
Yes.
Wear shades. That don't work, folks.
It don't work for you.
That don't work. It don't work at all. Uh-huh. We got two strikes. Got to be careful. Bruce Family can still give me something Steve Harvey do to disguise himself so he can go out in public.
Cross dress. I don't think you're doing that.
You know, Kevin Jr., I kind of like your answer better. Stay your ass in the house, because your daddy talking about cross-dressing. Right. cross-dressing. Name something Steve Harvey might do to disguise himself so he can go out in public.
He puts on a hat, Steve.
Yes. Good answer. Put on a hat. Number four.
Nice costume.
Top five answers on the board. Name a part of Steve Harvey that a woman might say she wants to kiss. Shanti.
Your bald head.
The bald head.
Your big lips, Steve.
Careful, lady. We're gonna play. All right, Miss Teresa, name a part of Steve Harvey a woman might say she wants a kiss.
I would say those cheeks.
Those cheeks. Yeah. Oh, oh. Hey, Miss Sheila, how you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
All right, let's play. Name a part of Steve Harvey a woman might say she wants a kiss.
Your six pack.
My what?
Your six-pack. Stomach.
Six-pack.
Yeah.
The six-pack. Does she know who Steve Harvey is? On the six-pack. Hey, Amy, how are you?
I'm doing good, Steve. How are you?
Name a part of Steve Harvey a woman might say she wants to kiss.
How about your ear?
I'll tell you right now, Amy, that's a sensitive spot. Ooh, yeah. Once I do that, I'm yours. On the ear. We got two strikes. Hogs, family can steal. I'm kind of hoping you get this wrong. Name a part of Steve Harvey that a woman might say she wants to kiss, Jeremy.
How about that booty?
The booty!
We sure do love some Steve, obviously.
You need to watch yourself, man. We need to get the hell out this question, because I'm starting to feel like a piece of lunch meat.
Okay.
We got two strikes. The other family can steal. Name a part of Steve Harvey that a woman might say she wants to kiss.
Your neck, Steve.
Oh. Put your neck! Last one, family. Name a part of Steve Harvey a woman might say she wants to kiss.
Your feet.
I don't like that. Let me tell you, I don't like that. Your feet. Number five.
No.
Whatever. Marjorie like it. All of it. All right, ladies, top seven answers on the board. If Steve Harvey were a fancy assorted chocolate, what would his filling be? Sorry.
Caramel.
Caramel.
We're gonna play.
Ms. Murray, welcome back.
Thank you so much.
If Steve Harvey were a fancy chocolate, what would his filling be?
Cream de la luce.
You need to be careful, Miss First Lady. I took that answer personally.
Okay.
Cream, woo! Whatever she said. How you doing, Miss Phyllis?
Ma'am? I'm fine, Mr. Harvey.
If Steve Harvey were a fancy chocolate, what would his filling be?
Toasted Georgia pecans. Mm.
Miss Phyllis, sure had a little extra on that. Pecan.
Good answer.
If Steve Harvey were assorted chocolate, what would his filling be?
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Brandon, let's move on through this. If I was some chocolate, what would my filling be? Come on, dude.
Nougat.
What?
Nougat.
Good answer.
That ain't no damn flavor, just nope. Nougat.
Okay.
Nougat. All right, Miss Shari, if
yes,
Steve
sir.
Harvey was a fancy chocolate, what would his filling be?
More chocolate, Steve.
Some more chocolate.
Yeah.
You know that's right.
Yeah.
Just all this, all the way through. Yeah. Chocolate on chocolate and chocolate.
And chocolate.
Triple chocolate. Yes, sold.
That's right. Got it, Ma.
Scared of this one here. Miss First Lady, Miss Mary, Steve Harvey was a sorted chocolate. What feeling would he be?
Sweet chips.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Got it. Sweet chips. Miss Phyllis, we got two strikes. We got to be careful. The Fuller family can steal.
The best ice cream money could buy.
Okay. The best chocolate with ice cream in it. Oh. All right, family, Steve Harvey wore a fancy chocolate. What would his filling be?
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter. Peanut butter. Oh! Number seven.
Coconut.
Four.